with yellow, Boba green. You're playing the epic base.
Mm-hmm.
I added some specters in. We'll see how this goes.
All right.
You're first.
We'll lead off with the tap pack.
I will pay one for R2-D2.
Okay. Follow it up with another tap pack.
And I will pay one for Luke Skywalker's action to R2 shield.
Play.
Okay, pass. All right. Draw two.
Callus. He is ambush.
First,
smack base for two.
That's interesting. We'll hit base for one with R2.
Mm-hmm.
Look at the top card and leave it there.
Yeah. Smack base for two.
Okay. Pay two for an Alliance X-Wing.
One for Tap Fighter.
Oh my gosh. Did you even shuffle?
I got the whole squadron.
Pay one for Luke to give a shield.
Yeah. Plan.
Okay, press. Draw two. Resource one.
I just knew that he was bringing Vader out.
Here you go.
I didn't have anything protected with him, so.
Swim for five. Well, oh. That fine. Have you used the
Luke
star yet?
No, but he didn't come out this turn.
Oh, the only word you don't have
you kill this one?
Yeah, it says you may have you played this.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I knew that just from watching the video.
Tarkin?
For four?
For four. Gonna grab. I get two, right?
Two Imperials. Rest go on the bottom in a random order.
Gonna get Veers and Piet.
So the opposite of the way you put them down.
Hmm?
You crazy man. I said Veers and Piet.
No.
I mean, yeah. I like to live with life dangerously. Alright, you have no money. You're not gonna kill anything. So we'll go ahead and Asteroid Sanctuary for two.
Okay.
Which gives me a shield.
There you go.
Initiative.
Okay. R2 to the base for one.
Top well, card. Going to kill him.
Yeah. Leave it there.
Mm-hmm.
Pay two for a 3PO.
There's the man.
I'll call
three.
Yep. Ezra Bridger.
There he is.
That's it. Pass. Drop two.
Hold up. Who? How'd you put the shield? Oh, you put the shield
next to
the Asteroid Sanctuary.
All right. Draw two. So that boosts literally everything on your board currently.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's worth this. So you're going to play the recently revealed takedown to kill him.
Oh, okay.
Get a unit with five or less remaining health.
Yeah, there he goes.
Save me three damage.
Alright. Gonna deploy Leader Boba.
Sounds good. We'll kill a tie.
Mm-hmm. Boba is going to kill 3PO.
So far, that's it. Okay.
And
Obi-Wan.
He readies two resources.
That was an action to flip them, right?
Yeah, but you can
send one in a base.
Use this
look at the top card.
Or use this action. And then so
yeah, but he keeps killing my guys. I can't get it. Because I play it. You don't have to play it.
I think the play is Piet.
I'll go ahead and take the initiative.
Okay. Okay.
Now,
two base.
When you do
it,
you
muscle.
Hmm?
You gonna do two here also? Yeah.
Yeah, but I
had it. Okay, it's my turn. Flip. Mm-hmm. Go. Draw two.
Yeah, help me.
Person ready.
He passes, and you take the initiative, then he can supply. Because taking the initiative is not a pass.
Yes, it is.
Taking an initiative?
Taking the initiative counts as double pass.
Alright. Huh.
Fast fire spray. Ambush to kill the X-Wing. And then it readies itself. Just to explain that, because of Piat, it gets ambushed, and because it can spot Boba, it gets ready. Those come at the same time, so the active player gets to choose the order.
Mm-hmm.
So he chooses to ambush and then ready it.
Yep.
Pretty cheesy. Pretty good. We're going to deploy Luke.
Skywalker.
Yep, yep. Let's see. You still have six resources.
Mm-hmm.
I have no follow. Little 7 damage last year.
Bo is going to smack base for 4.
He's
ready to resources. Pay 3 for a wing leader. Plus one on a rally unit.
Mm-hmm.
That's fire spread.
No.
Piet's gonna smack this for
me. Those are my wife's fruity candies.
Oh, universe all.
We'll pay 3 for Ezra Ridder. So you're out of resources now?
Correct.
Going to I do 5 base.
So interested on why that was a difficult decision.
Yeah.
So we'll kill Boba with Luke. So I take 4 back. And then on the attack, give a shield to Ezra Bridger.
Okay.
Actually,
yeah.
Well, that's really good.
Plus 2 for the
target hits base for 2.
Seems good. I take the initiative.
Okay.
Oh,
draw your cards. Do it in the right order.
This is awful.
Don't piss off people.
I get better at more cards.
Yeah, I want to play all 4 of these cards. Playing
your lightsaber. Yeah, if they stick around, then it's harder for you. You have to have like a long stake.
I did. Vader came out and killed it all.
Wait,
now
is this turn?
I couldn't do anything else.
No.
I'll go ahead and hit 2 into the fire spray.
11.
Yeah, it should do it.
Okay. Fire spray, smack space for 5.
Hit Tarkin for 3.
Yeah.
Knocks off here.
Yeah,
when this card completes an attack, I can look at the top card, play it, discard it, leave it all time.
Another energy.
Yeah, we'll play back. I wouldn't play good guys unless it's a null deck.
Yeah, we'll play it. So you end up for 3.
Okay. Want to start off?
Six.
I've never drawn any of the big.
Draw
or
Star
Destroyer?
Always has that.
Where's
getting
sent?
Yeah,
I guess. Yeah. Yeah.
Well, I guess so. I'll just swing, bro.
Yeah.
I guess
I don't really have an option. I don't really have anything else to do.
Let me play this card here that does 20 damage to your character, and you didn't know it was in my hand, but I stared at it for an hour.
We'll pay two fruit binds to heal three to kill the fire spread.
Mm-hmm.
Force you.
Initiative.
Yeah, I got nothing.
To deal with two of them.
I think. Whenever you hit Fed's fire spray with that, you're probably gonna win. Like, that's just such a strong, strong move. I figured you had another one, that's why I was like, I gotta wait to kill it.
Yeah.
Unless I can kill it first action, which I couldn't.
Yeah,
GG.